It's Wow Wreath Wednesday, and today's featured home is...